Hello, everybody. This is Napa Fan here, and this is a very, I guess you could say, special announcement. Tomorrow, when I upload the Gelled Win 400, it will become public exactly 366 days after the first ever Chick-fil-A, the first official Chick-fil-A Cup Series race that I ran back last year. It has been 1 year since this series has began. 1 year already since I've returned into making inner 2003 races. It's kind of hard to believe that a year has gone by already, but it has. And the NRLA Chick-fil-A Cup Series will be celebrating its 1 year anniversary tomorrow, April Fool's Day. But I won't be playing any jokes on you guys because of that. I was, trust me, you guys are probably gonna hate me for saying this, but I was thinking of Rickrolling you guys. But when I realized that the April 1st was the 1 year anniversary, I decided, no, I'm not going to go ahead and do that. So yeah, I'm sorry if, you think I'm mean in doing that, but it would have just been a fun, joke. Nothing against you guys. And but yeah, tomorrow is the 1 year anniversary of the NRLA Chick-fil-A Cup Series, and I just want to thank you guys for sticking with me throughout this whole year. You guys have made the Chick-fil-A Cup Series. I don't even want to brag, but you guys have done this, not me. You guys have made it one of the most successful Inner 2003 leagues on YouTube. And, I don't know why you guys like it so much, but I'm really glad that you guys like it. I really am. And I gotta thank you guys for all the support you've given me over the past year. I have, I think, doubled the amount of subscribers since when I started last time, which is quite amazing. I never thought that I'd be this good at it, and I'm not really that good at it, but you guys seem to really like it, and I really gotta hand it to you guys. You guys have given me a lot of support over the past year, and it's just amazing. I mean, I really can't thank you guys enough for all that you've done here on this channel. And I hope you continue to enjoy my Inner 2003 races and all that. Lately, the likes, they kind of have been a little low, but you know what? I really shouldn't care about that. I think the Darlington race got 6 likes, which tied with Gateway for the lowest of the season. But, that's okay. I understand a lot of you guys probably aren't in the championship hunt anymore, and it's just kind of, it's getting through the season, you're tired of it already, and I understand. That's why I try to do them, pretty quickly, so I can kind of get them over with and get to another series. But yeah, but anyways, I'm going to go ahead and announce a couple other things here. Next Friday, not tomorrow, but next Friday, hopefully if everything works out, it should, because it better. But if everything works out, the Season 3 Aeroelectric Pro Series and Season 3 HERS Elimination Series signups will be at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, like I always do them on Friday night. And yeah, you can look out for that. And also, of course, it's not 100% that I'm going to be able to do these signups, but I should be able to. And along with the Aeroelectric Pro Series and the HERS Elimination Series, I will be having the sign-ups for the NRLOA Big One. And if you don't know what that is, I'm going to have 80 cars. It's a special event, 80 cars, and we're going to have a lot of heat races at the Coca-Cola Super Speedway, and then kind of a long race to end the whole event with 20 cars in the final race. It's 80 drivers. You should see the sign-ups for that at 7:30 Eastern Time right here on Napa Fan. You will only be able to have one car for the first 24 hours, and I do this so that I can get as many people as possible in. Normally, we got 80 in there. I don't think we're going to get 80 individual people to sign up, but normally I would, have it where you can get 2 cars per person, but I want to make sure we get as many people in as possible. So it's 1 car per person for the first 24 hours, and then at 7:30 next Saturday, you can go ahead and sign up for a second car. But yeah, that's going to be fun. I hope you guys enjoy that. And another thing, tomorrow, of course, a lot of you guys, not a lot of you guys, but some of you guys are probably subscribed to Austin Spencer. Great friend of mine. I've known him for a very long time, almost 2 years to be exact. And he's getting back into the NR 2003 world again. I'm kind of excited about it, and he is as well. And we definitely want to show him some support so he can continue doing them. So tomorrow on his channel, I'll link his channel in the description so you guys can go over there and sign up. It's going to be tomorrow at 7 p.m. Eastern Time, or as for him, it's 6 p.m. Central Time. But you know, it's normally the same time I do my signups. It's only going to be on his channel, and he's going to do a Cup Series, an Xfinity Series, and a Truck Series in some way. So that's going to be really good over there. And I'm going to go ahead and link you guys to his channel. Also, I'll give him a shout out when the signups are open tomorrow. So you guys, in case you didn't get this far in the video, know to go over there and sign up. So I think that is it. So yeah, the 1 year anniversary of the Chick-fil-A Cup Series is tomorrow. And we got possible signups next Friday and signups tomorrow on Austin Spencer's channel. It's a pretty big week here in the NRLA, and I hope you guys stick around for more great action. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy all that I do on this channel and all that everybody else in the NRLA does here on YouTube. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you guys later.